What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We are doing Jaspy's 18-box Durantula basketball mixer, which is a random teams mixer. And we're also giving away a Durant Tops PSA 10 rookie. And the way this works, guys, is first, we're going to do the break. Everybody gets a random team in the NBA. Just remember, no veteran common ship as well. But just remember, of course, Luka, LeBron, those guys will definitely still go. Don't worry. And then, again, at the end of the break, we will give away the Topps rookie, PSA 10 Kevin Durant, which is close to 2K and probably only rising, guys. Future Hall of Famer right here. So here it is right here, PSA 10. So we'll give that away at the end of the break. And again, this mixer includes a box of 1920 Flawless Collegiate all the way down to 1819 Status Hanger. Alrighty, guys, so here's the dice roller. Here's the customer names. Remember, if you bought them straight up, you're in. If you want these in Chronicles, Fat Pack 765, 766, 767, and 768, you are also in there. So congrats, guys. And again, we'll randomize those customer names at the end of the break to see who wins at Durant. Alright, so roll the dice. We got ourselves a 2 and a 5 7 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Danny, down to Brian. And seventh and final time. Wizards. Dallas Mavericks. All right, so 7, 7, 7. Danny Conley, you have the Wizards. Lonnie with the Pacers. James with the Warriors. Natalie with the Grizzlies. Christopher with the Knicks. John, last one, you got the Cavs. Cody with the Spurs. Robert with the Magic. George with the Rockets. Brian Frank, you have the Nuggets. Josh with the Nets. Demetrius with the Pelicans. Roy with the Celtics. Brian with the Hawks. Young Min with the 76ers. Bradley with the Thunder. Tim with the Hornets. Christopher with the Pistons. Miguel Ramirez with the Raptors. Matthew with the Bucks, Tyler with the Kings, Jason with the Bulls, Christopher with the Jazz, Bradley with the T-Wolves, Demetrius with the Clippers, Christopher with the Lakers, Jake with the Heat, Austin with the Suns, Danny with the Blazers, and Brian with the Dallas Mavericks. And again, guys, this mixer does have different years in this product. So, you know, some of these teams may be better than others in the certain years. A lot of 1920, though. So, of course, that's the most recent draft class with Zion and Ja. 2012-13 momentum that's going back to Kyrie rookie year. Damian Lillard, Kawhi Leonard, Anthony Davis, etc., etc. And you go 17-18, that's Jason Tatum rookie year with Donovan Mitchell. You even go all the way back to 2010-11, who I don't even know who were rookies back then. We'd have to look that up. And then, of course, 18-19 in here as well. All right, well, actually, in the meantime, I'll let you guys have a trade window for a couple minutes. I'm going to start ripping some boxes. That Boogie, John Wall. So again, if you guys want to trade, definitely do it.
Yo, last spot immaculate.
Mm-hmm.
One spot, two spot, three spots.
Yeah.
That's kind of crazy for all three of those to be in one, but... Spot four.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yeah.
Do I combo these for spot five?
Yeah, I would, yeah.
Both out of ten.
Yeah, because I feel like the autos obviously are...
Yeah.
They're rookies.
Yeah, all through, all four.
Yeah, I would do that.
Pretty ridiculous box, though.
Yeah. Alright guys, we're getting a lot of trade talks, but no one's accepting the trade. Once I finish this hoops box, if there's no confirmed trades, I'm gonna close it, guys. Alright. Kings for Trey, Spurs for Trey, Portland for Spurs, Cody Magic for Spurs, anybody want Indiana, Magic or Blazers, Decon, Suns up, Magic for Suns, Kings Spurs, hoping for that try to trade, couldn't trade Mojo! Alright. Alrighty, guys. Trade one to close, guys. Trade one to close. All right, good luck, guys. Damian Lillard for Portland. Portland was trying to trade, could have traded Mojo. Obi Toppin, Tyrese Maxey. Our first auto is Emmanuel Quickley. Very nice. It's a good rookie right there for the Knicks. Christopher on the board already. Frenny Hardaway. Steven Lee. Malachi. It's already closed already, Rico. Hypnotize, Biggie, Biggie, Biggie. Can't you see? Jason Tatum. Obi, precious. Devin Booker. Manny Quigley. Troy Brown Jr. for the Wizards. Try to trade, couldn't trade Mojo. Danny. Already on the board. And a KPJ for the Cleveland Cavaliers to 99. John Last Ball Mojo. Maxi LaMelo. Caliburn. Kira. Unfortunately, you have to defend, though. So that's why we're almost All right. Chronicles Fat Packs are coming up next. Brandon Clark, Darius Garland, Jackson Hayes, Tyler Hero, DeAndre Hunter, Zion Williamson for the Pelicans. Demetrius, you got the Pelicans. Cameron Johnson, DeAndre Hunter, Romeo Langford, DeAndre Hunter, Ja Morant for Memphis. Gwen and Natalie. Brandon Clark, LeBron, PJ, KPJ, Kendrick Nunn, Matisse Thybulle, Jackson Hayes, DeAndre Hunter, Matisse Thybulle, KPJ, Zion, Rui, Tyler Hero, Jackson Hayes, RJ, so we're going to penny sleeve and top load these later at the end of the break. RJ, Jackson Hayes, Brandon Clark, Matisse Thybulle, Saiku, Kendrick Nunn, LeBron James, Luka, Kobe White, Kawhi Leonard, Saiku, Steph Curry, James Harden, Kobe White, Anthony Davis, Jackson Hayes, Giannis, Kendrick Nunn, KPJ, Steph Curry, Jared Culver, Rui, Kobe White, Keldon Johnson, Luka Doncic, Essentials, Rui, PJ Washington Jr., Romeo Langford, Kendrick Nunn, Zion, James, Jackson Hayes, Zion Williamson Prestige, DeAndre Hunter, Steph Curry, Tyler Hero, Eric Paschall, Jared Culver, Sako Dumboya, Nikhil Alexander Walker, Jared Culver, Terrence Davis, Jordan Poole, got Saku, Paschall, Anthony Davis, Prism Update. Hope they can come back strong. A little injured right now. Tyler Hero, Marquee. Hunter, Garland, Ja Morant. Garland, PJ Washington Jr., Ja Morant. Kendrick Nunn, RJ, Paschall, Kobe White, Kendrick Nunn, Paschall. Kobe White, Keldon Johnson, Luka Doncic, Poole, Cam Reddish, Tyler Hero, Rui, Jared Culver, Giannis Antetokounmpo, Kendrick Nunn, Giannis, Keldon Johnson, LeBron, Ja Morant, Playbook, PJ Washington Jr., Jared Culver, Saku, Keldon Johnson, Jordan Poole, Bible. Culver, Kobe White, PJ Washington Jr. All right, so this whole stack will be painted on top of for you guys. Just so we can move along in the break. Just keep that over here to the side. All right, let's go with Hoops Premium. We're going to go done with all the heavy base stuff first. End off with the big stuff later. our Hoops Premium stock sell-offs. LeBron base, Darius Bazley, Jackson Hayes, Kyrie Irving, got Nicholas Claxton Hollow, and his Cantor, Terrence Davis, Pascal Siakam, Russell Westbrook, Pascal, RJ Barrett, Kyle Kuzma, Austin Rivers, and Tyler Hero we got next. Kevin Porter Jr., Zion Williamson, Dirk, and Markieff Morris. Taco, Bol Bol, Hassan Whiteside, J.R. Smith. Saiku, Robert Covington, DeMar DeRozan, LeBron, Courtside Blue. That's a nice one. Karis LeVert. Isaiah Roby, Jamal Murray, and Kevin Durant Green Tribute. But a Giannis Antetokounmpo NBA City Hollow. Culver, Matisse Thybul, Isaiah Roby. Cards on was a green color match. John Wall, Zero Gravity. Let's go over here. Thon Maker, Kawhi Leonard, Darius Bazley. little laser. Dort. My Thunder. Bradley. Terrence Davis. RJ Barrett tribute laser. Taco. I'm not sure on the rookies, man, but you know, I mean, James Harden is all over this. You know what I mean? D-Wade tribute. I've already passed quite a few James Harden tributes. And again, we still have some high-end stuff as well, man. Alrighty, let's go to that 11-12 or 11-10 classics. This is the 2010 box. I don't know the rookie class, Lonnie. You want to look it up and let us know? I think someone said John Wall, Blake Griffin. We'll find out together, though. Robert saying Boogie and Gordon Hayward are rookies as well. So, like, this Blake Griffin is a rookie right here. Well, the thing is that Blake Griffin didn't play in 2009, so I don't think they still make rookies of him in 2009. You might be right, Robert. I think they still made rookies of him in 09, 010. But we'll find out. Again, this older stuff like this, I mean, it's not going to really say rookie on it. We're just going to have to kind of turn it around and kind of see who the rookies were back in the day. LeBron, Richardson, is DeMar DeRozan a rookie? No, he was a rookie in 09. Darren Collison was a year after Westbrook. Eric Gordon? No. Carmelo. Drew Holiday. Bellinelli. Marcus Aldridge. Steph Curry. That'd be his second year. Kobe, Roy Hibbert, a couple years in the league already. Derrick Rose. On to Ellis.
Extra boost, extra kick, so you can get it extra done.
Another LeBron. Lamar Odom. Chris Paul. None of the bigger rookies yet, but that's probably why they were harder to get back in the day. Kevin Love. Jerry West number to 250 with Gail Goodrich for the Lakers. Our last stack right here, Joakim Noah. There's another Blake Griffin. Westbrook. Alright, guys. Nothing crazy here besides some Blake Griffins, but. Even then, I believe he was a rookie in 09-10, but didn't play his rookie year because he was injured all year. So he'd be a carryover rookie. Just some LeBrons and Kobe's here, though. Alright. Alright, well, this one will definitely have some stuff. I did one of these personals on Jaspy's.com. This one has a lot of stuff right here. This is 2012-13 Hoops Fat Packs. And again, this one should have some nice stuff. This is a huge box. Again, this was the double year, so we'll have Kawhi, D-Lil, Kyrie. I mean, it's a lot of names, actually. I mean, honestly, you can find stuff at Target 2 years ago. It's actually since the pandemic and a couple years ago. I think 2018 was like the last year you really couldn't find much at Target. So I'm sure you can definitely find all this stuff back in 2012-13 at Target. It was probably on clearance. Yeah. But you know what I always just tell people, you know, even though maybe you were one of the ones, you know, to go in and get it retail and just enjoy ripping it and stuff like that, I mean, the card prices weren't what they were now either. So, you know, kind of had to see it both ways, you know? Like, yeah, now you can't find it anywhere at retail price, but at the same time, all these cards are just way, going for way more than they would have a couple years ago. Which people can't really complain about that, you know? Can't complain that we can't get it for $20, but when you get an exclusive retail card that sells for X amount, you know. All right, guys, good luck. LeBron. Bradley Beal for the Wizards. Mo Harkless. Bradley Beal again. Isaiah Thomas. I think Isaiah Thomas was a rookie in this class, too. He might have just been playing 1 year. Evan Fournier. Tristan Thompson, I believe, is a rookie, too. Dion Waiters. Oh, we got an autograph. Wow. Quincy Miller. Denver Nuggets. That's cool. Kobe. Yeah. Kyrie. Terrence Ross, Andre Drummond, Mo Harkless, Bynum, LeBron, Ray Allen, Jimmy Butler, I believe, is also a rookie in this. There you go, Jimmy Butler. And Anthony Davis. Very nice. I like how skinny he was. Definitely grown up. 10 years later. There's LeBron. There's Anthony Davis. Remember, that'll be going to the New Orleans Pelicans. Remember, New Orleans goes to New Orleans. Charlotte goes to Charlotte. Damian Lillard as well. Very nice. This is a good box. I did not see him flop yesterday. Austin Rivers. John Henson.
You said you needed another monster box?
No, I got it already. Myers Leonard. Huh? No, I'm just saying, like, that was the last one I got. Klay Thompson. I don't think Klay Thompson's a rookie in this one, is he? No, I don't think so, but I'll kind of save it just in case. So I know they had the one lockout year, but. Harrison Barnes. Yeah, I mean, flopping honestly is part of the NBA game now, whether people like it or not. We know that it's very a part of soccer, but I mean, honestly, some refs, if they don't hear you yelling or they don't see you reacting, I mean, they're not going to call the foul on you, right? So I'm sure it's not only LeBron that's doing it. It's everybody. Jeremy Lamb. Kobe. I put an appendix sleeve, so. Kyrie. Did I miss Bradley Beal? I will go back and get it right now. Okay, so the year's only really stacked because of the lockout, you know what I mean? They didn't really produce anything. Yeah, David, I mean, that's why that 2012-13 flawless case is the price it is, you know? She pretty much got double the draft class. Iman Shumpert's also a rookie. Did I pass a Beal? I don't see a Beal. Unless I already put it to the side. In the hobby, maybe, yes. Obviously, they're all different years, but yeah. Deion Waiters. Drummond. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. No 13-14. If it was a lot, if it was a 13-14 here, this product price probably would be a lot more expensive. But having a couple of these older classes in here already made it kind of pricey. There's Kawhi. Kawhi Leonard. Turns wrong. Austin Rivers. This card got stuck right here with door all right. John Wall. Jimmy Butler. Another Anthony Davis. Kawhi. Myers Leonard. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. Thomas Robinson. Tyler Zeller. All right, I guess. Alrighty, guys. Let's continue on, guys. Clearly Donruss. Thank you. RJ Barrett. Jalen Noel. Giannis. Defying Gravity. Tyler Hero. D-Lil, Taco, Isaiah Roby, Matisse Thybulle, Fiondu, Samalajic, we got two little hanger boxes here. Chronicles and Status 1819. First of all, you guys seen that this is Zion right at the end. Put that green recon away. Out here. Bro. Tyler Hero. Hunter. There's Garland, Ja Morant, was all exclusive in the hangar, Langford, Tyler Hero, Kyrie, update, RJ, Daniel Gafford, and Cam Reddish. Vucevic, LeBron James, Kevin Love, Klay Thompson, DiVincenzo, Grayson Allen rookie, Aaron Holiday, Vanderbilt, Moritz Wagner, Mo Bamba, Utah, Alrighty guys, let's move it along. Let's go to Prism Blaster. Kobe White rookie right here. Silver Otto Porter Jr., Justin James rookie. Kobe base, Kelvin Johnson, Jalen Noel, Bradley Beal relic. Tyler Johnson. We got an Ignas Brazdeikis silver. Brandon Clark. Grand finalist. All right, let's go with Mosaic Team All. Alrighty, guys, good luck. Thaddeus Young and Talon Horton Tucker, Red Wave. That's nice with that. Ja Morant. Ricky Rubio. Russell Neal. RJ Barrett. Aaron Baines, gold. Tyler Hero. Larry Bird. Damian Jones. Eric Bledsoe. RJ. Grayson Allen. DeAndre Hunter. Kyrie. And a gold Kevin Porter Jr. All right, guys. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Let's go with a retail box of Prism. Pretty pricey box now, this retail Prism is. Here, you get an autograph. I've had plenty of boxes that don't give you an autograph, but you do get green exclusive retail colors, silvers, base, even some pulsars. We get lucky. There's an RJ right there already. There's Jordan Bone, which leads to Ja Morant. Stamps a little off, but not too bad. Nick Claxton. It's Jordan Bone. Jason Tatum Silver. Bit of green Myers Leonard. Kobe White Rookie. Saiku Domboya. Samalajic. Giannis. Marcus Aldridge, Brandon Clark, Silver Shea Gilgeous Alexander, second year for the Thunder. RJ. Emergent Silver. RJ Green. Thon Maker. And Kelly Olynyk for the Heat. Cameron Johnson, Silver Hollow, Caldwell Pope, Bol Bol, Hunter, and a Zion Instant Impact. Thank you. Alrighty. Mosaic. This is a Mosaic fast break. So get some disco parallels here. Alright, good luck, guys. Joel Embiid, Purple Disco. Serge Ibaka, Zion. DeAndre Hunter, NBA debut disco. Taco rookie. Garland. Rui. Zion. Shai Gilgeous. PJ Washington Jr. And PJ Washington Jr. Disco Image Variation. Nice one for the Charlotte Hornets going to Tim. LeBron MVP's Brandon Clark. Kevin Hoodier. Roby, Saku Domboya, Cameron Johnson, Aaron Gordon, Talon Horn Tucker, DeAndre Hunter, Kendrick Williams, Jordan Poole rookie, Jared Culver. And for Los Suns, fast break, Kevin Johnson. Roman Langford, Pascal. Jaw. RJ, Terrence Mann. MVP Steph Curry. Tyler Hero, RJ, Magic Johnson. Jaw. All right, let's go 2012-13 momentum. It's a big draft class. We were breaking some 2012 earlier. Let's go right here, guys. Good luck. Remember, the Kobe packs will go to the Lakers, which would be Christopher. We have not. It is sold out, but we still need to do one more filler, Eric. So that'll most likely go tomorrow. Jeremy Lamb, Tristan Thompson, Pau Gasol. Russell Westbrook is numbered to 49. Redemption, Chandler Parsons. So we'll have to give that to the right customer. Nando De Colo. Bismack Biyombo. Charlotte Bobcats going to Charlotte. Brandon Rush. $2.99. That's Warriors. And Gerard Bayless. Alright. And I believe Chandler Parsons, is it Houston Rockets or that he was a rookie with before? Yeah, Chandler Parsons was a rookie first, they went to Dallas. There you go. No, it is expired, but they have it. They'll definitely give it to you. Kobe pack. All right, a couple more boxes left, guys. Let's go with black basketball, 1920. You got PJ Washington Jr. to 149. Out of 149, Andrew Wiggins. We got a redemption. Out of 25, Campbell Walker and Darius Baisley, 10 out of 65. And the redemption, guys. Rookie memorabilia autographs, card number 20, Eric Paschall for the Golden State Warriors. All right, three more boxes left, guys. Let's go with a couple of older products. 17-18, then 18-19, and 19-20. And then we'll end off with the flawless briefcase, guys. So this is Jason Tatum rookie year, Donovan Mitchell. Tim Duncan. Scottie Pippen. Terrence Ferguson. Little jersey auto for the OKC Thunder. And Ray Allen Relic. Kyle Kuzma, Paul George, Donovan Mitchell, we got a DeAndre Jordan insert, Aurora, Russell Westbrook, Glenn Rice autograph, Impressionist Inc., and Steven Adams, Thunder, Impressionist Inc., Jeremy Lamb, number to 25, Omari Spellman, level 1, and a Kevin Knox level 3. All right, last two boxes, guys. 1920. Contenders Optic and the Flawless Collegiate Briefcase. We got a Kareem Abdul-Jabbar and a Kawhi Leonard Red Ice. We got Tatum, James Harden, Lauri Markkanen, and a Trevor Ariza to 145, NBA Inc. Alright, guys, we have made it to the end. After an hour and 30 minutes, we have made it. Flawless Collegiate. These cards. Ooh, nice patch on the top coming out. Dedrick Lawson. So we'll have to look at cardboard connection or group break checklist for the checklist here. Please. Andy, what's going on, man? This one had a lot of ripping. It was fun, though. Love that we ending off with a flawless. Remember, guys, this is collegiate, so again, we're going to go by a group break checklist. Whatever that checklist says. But yeah, man, that's been some nice hits. I'll do a little quick recap after. Let me just look for 2019. 20, flawless. Come on, group break. Work with me here, man. Come on, group break. Why are you taking so long? All right. All right, so Dedrick, the first card that you're going to see is Spurs. 17 out of 25. Spurs with that one. We have a Antoine Jameson, 1 out of 5. Antoine Jameson. And that'll be Wizards. We got a PJ Washington Jr. that's going to go to Charlotte. PJ Washington Jr. that's going to go to the Charlotte Hornets. That's what I'm saying. Like, I know that I think that it's kind of thing. It's still has the most room to grow. Kyle Guy, 2 out of 15. Virginia, that's going to go to the Sacramento Kings. We got, 1 of 1. Look at that SEC patch. Keldon Johnson for the Spurs. That is a beauty right there. Look at that. University of Kentucky. I know who'd want this. Very, very nice. Keldon going to the Spurs. Cody with that one. That is a beautiful 101. That is sick. We got Grant Williams. It's going to go to the Boston Celtics. Fifteen out of 20, PJ Washington Jr. And last but not least, Tar Heel Nation, Kobe White, 15 out of 25, going to the Chicago Bulls. Jason with that one. Alrighty. Last three hits right here, guys. Good luck. Let's go with the left first. Just letting you know that diamonds are not lab grown. How about a Ja Morant? 13 out of 20 diamond. One off the jersey number. Ja Morant going to the Memphis Grizzlies. Natalie with that one. Another Kobe White. This time it's a little sapphire, I believe. Yeah, sapphire and autograph. 15 out of 15, another one for the Bulls. And the last one here, folks. Good luck. Should be an RPA. 16 out of 20. RJ Barrett for the New York Knicks. That is going to Christopher. All right, nice RJ. NYK. Very nice. And boom, guys, there you go. There was a flawless briefcase for you guys. So, just a quick little recap of the hits we got here. Those will all be going to the teams, of course, that they're assigned to on the back. Since it is all collegiate, that Calvin Johnson's a beautiful hit right there, 101. There's a lot of penny sleeve cards, a lot of rookies and stuff, but I pretty much just top-loaded the main autographs and main hits. So just a quick little glance at them, Manny Quickly, Trevor Ariza. Some old-school ones from Momentum. We got Fast Break Signature, Kevin Johnson, PJ Washington Jr., a little image variation, Kelly Olynyk, Talon Horton-Tucker, Ja Morant, Zion rookie, Kyrie, a couple update rookies here. And like I said, guys, there's a lot of stuff to penny sleeve and top load. Of course, a lot of value in base and, you know, inserts and whatnot. So just to show you guys the amount of top loading I'm sure we're going to have to do. All of these cards right here. And then I didn't even get to penny sleeve these two stacks over here, but they're also going to be penny sleeve to be top loaded. And here's a grand prize, little giveaway, just for buying into the break. So one person's going to win this Kevin Durant. So good luck. Switch scenes. Here's the dice roller. Here's the list of customer names again. Remember, customer name at number one gets the Kevin Durant. Good luck. Let's roll. It is a 5-1 for 6 times. Good luck. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And 6th and final time. 5-1, 6 times. 6 times. Brian Frank at the top from Chronic Fat Pack 767. Congratulations, man. You just won that Kevin Durant, buddy. So appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. This was the 18-box Durantula basketball mixer.